Well, lots of sunshine today. Yesterday we had a few showers and thunderstorms out there, but looks like that's going to be staying away from us. Now, as we go into your Thursday, there might be a few scattered showers out there as a cold front comes very close to the area. But one thing that we will notice, that heat will start to move back in with highs jumping into the 90s. We'll have an update tonight, 5, 6, and 10.